Now, our hut, I think I explained, it had windows, and our view from the hut, from my hut, was directly to Crematorium 4. I could actually watch what was going on outside Crematorium 4, not inside, but I could also watch how gas was being put in to the gas chamber. Because I was on night shift, I slept sort of most of the day, but from perhaps early afternoon, we were free to roam until it was time to work. Well, I don't know what time the shift started because no one knew time. From what I saw, I witnessed the murder in Crematorium 4. First of all, I, on many, many occasions, saw one person, one of the SS personnel. Sometimes they wore white sort of overalls, and sometimes they wore just their green, army overall, army uniforms, but they always wore a gas mask, and you saw this person go up a ladder outside Crematorium 4 with a canister of gas and throw it in through an opening in at the top, and he'd throw in this canister of whatever it was, not the canister itself, just the contents, and then with a gas mask, and then he would come straight down and remove the ladder, and sometimes, or mostly, discard the empty tin of gas.